Good morning. Hi dear students, I am Fasila, your new science teacher. Today we can't able to go our school because of COVID-19, but we can conduct our class in this way. I think it will really give you a good experience. Where are you sitting now? Oh, somebody of you are sitting in the bedroom. Some are in the
Some of you are in dining room.
In the dining table? Okay. Somebody of you are in the kitchen by taking some food. I saw that. Okay. So do you get bored inside your home? Shall we go outside? Are you ready? Okay. Before going outside, don't forget to take your mask. Take the mask, wear it properly. Okay. Shall we go outside? Okay, let's come. Have you had your breakfast today? What did you have for your breakfast today? Oh, somebody you have dosa with chutney? Then, somebody have chapati with dal curry? Great. Then, idiyappam, upma? Oh, fine. Then, I will show you my breakfast to you. Here is my breakfast. What you can see here? You can see dosa and upma is there. This is my breakfast. Then from where we get this food? Then how many of you know that from where we get this food? Yes, you know, for this living world, the green plants are preparing the food. Only green plants can prepare the food for the living world. Okay, then we can discuss how the green plants prepare the food. Are you ready? Okay. Before going to that, let's have a look into the leaves of plants. You can see so many plants are around you. Haven't you? Yes. Let's have a look into their leaves. Whether their leaves are in same size and shape? Obviously not. But most of their color are green. This green color has a great influence for making the food. Do you know what is the name that we can give to this green color pigment present in leaves? That is chlorophyll. In our home, our mama prepare coffee frequently. Am I right? For preparing this coffee, she needs some ingredients. What are the ingredients required by our mama to make the coffee? We need coffee powder, water and sugar. First, our mom boil the water, then add the coffee powder and sugar into it. Stir well and our coffee is ready now. Same way, our plants also require some ingredients to prepare the food. Then, we can discuss what are the ingredients required by plants for their food. Okay, so plants require water and nutrients and also carbon dioxide, sunlight, etc. for making their food. Then from where the plants get this water and nutrients? They get water and nutrients from the soil. The roots of the plants, here you can see, the roots of the plants, they absorb water and nutrients from the soil and it will transfer into the leaves. Okay, then in the leaves, we already learned that there is a green pigment, which is that chlorophyll, and they also require carbon dioxide. From where they get carbon dioxide? Yes, they get carbon dioxide from the air. So, by using these ingredients, plants prepare their food in the presence of sunlight. That process is called photosynthesis.
Now I will show you a cartoon related to photosynthesis. Let's watch it.
Ha 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 ha.